Hi, I'm Reverend Sharon Wiley, the minister at Chalice Unitarian Universalist Congregation. Welcome to our website or YouTube channel, depending on where you are. You will find lots of information about our congregation in both places. We are a religious community grounded in values of justice, joy, and love. Sunday worship is our shared spiritual practice, and it is the first experience that most people are looking for when they seek us out. You can watch recordings of complete services on our YouTube channel, but I think you will find that attending on Sunday morning using Zoom is a communal and nourishing experience. We worship together at 10 a.m. on Sunday mornings. The Zoom format we use for online worship means that nobody sees you, nobody hears you, nobody even knows that you're there if you don't want us to know. After worship is our online social hour, where you can meet and visit with new people. The Zoom information for both these gatherings is always on the homepage of our website. To connect with our community and all group offerings, all you need to do is attend one of our online worship services, where you'll be given the link to complete an online connection card. You can also find this online connection card on our website. When you fill out the card, you'll be added to our email list. We send out weekly emails with a calendar of activities and Zoom links, and we also send out our newsletter once a month. For those of you who are new to the congregation, we have an online gathering once a month. This is a time to learn more about Chalice, have any of your questions answered, and to make some connections with other Chalice congregants. You will receive information about this monthly gathering once you've joined the email list. At Chalice, the pandemic and quarantine have made our congregants more aware than ever of how important our church community is. The friendships and connections we have here have been a tremendous support and comfort during these challenging times. I hope to meet you online soon.